Hey the guys, GamerJamie111 here, and today I am going to be reacting to SuperM with their song One Monster and Infinity. A little nervous because I reacted to We Do, not my favorite song. Missed Something. It is what it is. Not everybody is going to be, you know, like 100% behind every single song. Reacted to Jumping and instantly fell in love with that sound. I'm hoping this is more along the lines of Jopping, where they do incorporate their individual groups with the, like, the, you know, into the sound of this group's, sound, a little bit better than they did in We Do, but let's get into it as quickly as we can so I can find out. And a 3, a 2, a 1, and go. Yeah. You hear me walking to your town, right? Already, yep. I love it. Scared, got me feeling kinda numb. Yeah, is that a problem? I know. Tell me something, I don't know. What you gotta get more? Keep it coming with the reload. Ain't no stopping me though. I go, and I just control. The group vocals sounds amazing on this chorus. And Kai, hello, baby. There's my husband. Damn. I'm so sorry for that shot. But damn. How that, Jesus Christ. The duality of this man, like, looking so angelic and beautiful, and then looking angry as all hell.
Got no time.
Okay, I haven't paused this so long because I've just been mesmerized by the visuals. Damn! Like, how the hell do they all look so good? I think his outfit is my favorite. And then Mark's is quite nice. Kai's is flawless as usual. And I love that purple jacket. The purple on my jacket. Because, as you can see, purple is my favorite color. Oh, I love the way they've done his hair where it's silver but with like blue bits at the roots. I love that. I kind of want my hair done like that now. Oh my god. I have got way too many hairstyles I want. Thank you, K-pop. Voices were they? No pressure, but we pressure, so you better run. We bring another dawn before we just begun. Okay, what's happening? That is so beautiful, that view. Oh my god, another beautiful view. Okay. What the hell kind of phone is that? What the fuck? Esper! Oh! Why have they got the Esper logo in SuperM? Or was this like just before the debut of Esper? So they were basically trying to hype them up sort of thing. You'll have to let me know in the comment section, because why is Esper's logo on a SuperM song? And I want to know what the hell this phone is. I want one. Damn. No, my luck, it's probably two phones that they've just, like, somehow stuck together just to make it look like a phone, like one singular phone. But yeah, mainly because I'd love it where I'd be able to have the video on here and then still be able to type like down here, like, you know, with the keyboard and stuff. But yeah, I'm going to end this video here. Loved the song. This was a little bit more towards dropping than it was towards We Do. Very experimental, clearly. And I kind of like this one a little bit more than we do, not quite as much as jopping, but definitely more than we do. So I do think it is, it is a good song. But yeah, if you've got any other SuperM suggestions, leave them in the comment section. But for now, please like, share, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. I've been GamerJamie111, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.